got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Go. Okay, now watch this, Zach, okay? You got two options when he's here. Were you shading inside?
Yeah.
Okay, so now you got your work cut out for you, right? Okay, so what's he scared of? No. Yeah, that's right, he's scared of the fade, especially when he's playing inside, right? Okay, so if he's there, you're gonna really sell that to him. You're gonna come here, boom, boom, and run really hard. So he's gonna run, and then boom, and then just come underneath him and swim. So when you go wide like that, you've just created yourself a good 2-3 yards, right? So you got more space between you and that outside backer or safety, correct? Okay, the other thing that you can do is take a little bit of a wider split so you can change the pace up a little bit. Here we go. So now he's here and he's still gonna shade my inside. That's fine. So now I'm gonna try to double move him, which I'm gonna come here, boom, boom, and then back inside. And so you gotta be what? The number one thing in running routes is what? Patience, right? So you gotta be patient. So as soon as I get here, now I'm upfield. I gotta take him upfield my 3 steps. Once I get him here, I push off with my elbow on his hip and come right in here. Okay? All right. There you go. There you go. Nice. Anyway, work him, Zach. That was good. Now's your first time. Ball. Nice. Nice. You find a guy wide open and you have time to be able to do it, but you have got to get around this cone here and set your feet. As soon as you set that back foot back, it's planted and it's going. And you take that short step, get that ball, that left foot on the ground and get that thing out quick, okay? A lot of you are shuffling forward, you're moving off to the left side. Set, hut! Watch everybody now, move. Watch how they move, cut and go, good. Move toward the line of scrimmage, ball. Nice, move down there, release point. See how his release point behind him, guys, you see it? His release point was back here. Your release point, his is a little bit too far back too. Let's watch this one. Release point out front, there. That's the throw we're looking for. Release point out front. Elbows, elbows, elbows. Relax, relax, relax. There you go, Ryan, good throw.